All right, so last evening what did we do? Oh yeah, we killed that one boss, the Blood Beast, and then we went through those gates, like a giant cathedral, and that was all cool. I just want to make sure I can't do anything with my weapons right now. I can't because I need cards. Hey, this is final, makes me think that it's the last one. Was there like a first one? This one is what? What are you, third? Second, which makes you first. Do nothing. So this is a dungeon, apparently. Ritual chalice found in the Church of the Good Chalice. Used in a ritual at the tomb altar in the Hunter's Dream to break the seal of the old underground labyrinth. Let the chalice reveal the tomb of gods with the blood of the hunter's nourishment and let ye partake in communion. I have no idea what this is. Gonna find out, I guess. Takes two bloods. We have two bloods. We got 1,000 echoes. Got 1,000 echoes. This might be a terrible idea. I might just like instantly die or some shit. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm sure I'll get more bloods and whatever else. It just took echoes. We have plenty of those, so. No problemo there. I assume layer one is short for level one. In here? The environment. Oh, it's so great, isn't it? Guess we got rats to strangling dudes over there. Now let's see if these rats are just like bosses or what. Out. That's nothing. I suppose I should just clear this whole room. Hey, buddy. That out. I don't think I've seen one of these yet in game. Vows. Guess we'll head up this side first. Yes. Guy with a sack down there. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you do. Easy way back up, or do we gotta run out of here? Oh, look, there's a thing. What is this guy? Yeah, he has a little bit more health. Just doing something over there. Oh, hello. Oh, ding! He hits hard. Back through this way. Something died. Oh. Well then. Okay. Okay. Let's just try some more axes. Oh, no, 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 from the side. Guys are kind of shifty, aren't they? They just know where I'm at all the time? What's happening here? Bravo, sir. Bravo. By shooting at me? I feel like this guy's getting spawned somehow. He is. Okay. All right. So we need to kill this hoe. Not still alive. Whoa. Whoa. Wow, how can I whiff so hard? I should warm up before I do this stuff. Oh, getting the locks. Getting the locks. Okay, pop this. There we go. Oh, now they all despawn. I see. Come down here. Well, he's a pretty looking fella. See if we can get a yep. Liposuction. Oh, otherwise he doesn't really get hurt, does he? Oh, he doesn't. He doesn't care. He doesn't care. He does not care. Wow, that's some range. And we're out of vials. Ooh, this is not. Nope, this is not good. So what happens when we die? Let's find out. Does this mean it's over or what? So it's not over. The gate there, though. Not having any vials, we're really gonna have to be on our toes. I wonder if I could leave this place. Arm vials can come back. Actually, letter. And we'll see. We can open this door. Of course it is. I know this guy pretty handy on the old. Oh. There's some stuff over there. Hey, man. You were supposed to die. No more bloodstone shards. Cool. Let's go this way. Oh man, that was a lucky dodge. Oh boy. Oh boy, rats. Oh boy, rats. How'd that guy have my, F5K echoes? Whatever. More bullets. Yeah, they didn't. Didn't come after me. Probably after me now, though. See? Yep. Yeah, they're not. There it is. I thought they were gonna jump at me. Okay. No! Oh. And the hotkeys. Numbers will count for nothing. Cocktail. Alright, doesn't seem like there's anywhere else to get one on the spook. Yeah. Those are real fake doors. New mold. That's got to be something that, like, poisons a weapon or... Oh, material used in a holy chalice ritual. Mold that grows from rotten flesh and blood inside the old labyrinth. Matures to bear giant spores. Can't use it. Now we need to head this way. You zigged when you... Whoa, buddy! Guy's throwing stuff through the floor. Wow. Am I burning? What is the on there person? Like one damage, not enough. Head up. Head on up. Bar. Head on up. Head on up. Bar. Getting free souls. It was like cheating. I don't know how I'm getting free souls. Got him. Got him too. Our last little thing. So we need a wrist. Run over here, screw you! Whoa, that was a jump on the wrong way. Let's try to stay over here. Okay, so we got her down. The guy shooting is up there. He poses a problem, that guy is just... Bounded as to what happened to his friend. Show him what happens. Business end of my axe. Oop. Ow! Side. Not even close to close. What? That? I'm getting attacked with fog. This guy better drop 10 vials. I'm over here now, dummy. We can coax him to come up here. Hey! There is another guy in there. Yeah, let's run to the other side. We're gonna go up. We're gonna try and attack that guy that's in the back. I dodged. Yeah, so nobody else is left alive up there. It's just me and Charles. Come on, Charles. Oh no! Still got him. I had low confidence in my ability to parry him. Tempering blood gems. Ah, stuck. Oh man, I got scared for a second. I thought this was somebody I had to attack. Somewhere, a door to the old labyrinth has opened. I think I know where. Sorry. Really kind of curious if I can leave and come back, but I'm afraid if I do, I won't be able to. Assuming it picks up blood every time you open it, we only had one or two. I think we had two. There we go. Oh, what is this shit? I have not seen this fight yet. There's a boss in that room. Good to know. Kill these guys and hopefully get a vial or several. Gonna go ahead and assume our echoes will just be on the floor in there. Hey! Alright. Whatever you're throwing is much bigger. Anything? Nope. Too slow. Oh, too far away. Okay. No blood files for me, apparently. No biggie. Set up this ladder and we'll check out the boss a bit more. It's kind of cool that I can see him right there. See if we can get with a parry. Nope. Ah, okay. That was a good old-fashioned romp. Be tough without blood vials. Even if I leave, I don't have a way to buy any. I don't have the echoes. Oh, there he is. Oh, the threat got behind me. Cops are stingy. Damn, dude. There we go. One. See if we can get another blood vial off this guy. Or just swing and miss him a whole bunch of times. One of the two. Well, didn't know why I didn't do that just before. Well, let's go do the boss. With Uno vials, anything is possible. Can't really get a hit. Oh man, that was a quite the leap. I do say so myself. Oh, that was a bad. Oh, yep. Yep, I don't know this guy's moveset at all. Sweaty clothes? Sounds legit. Let's go ahead and break her body on him. That wasn't it. It was that. I think I can knock his leg off because there's a giant pus thing there. Using fire paper. And I don't want to use any consumables until I feel comfortable with this guy's moveset. seeing what we can parry. Yep, that one, net. See if we can get it. Oh, yeah. See if we can. Well, hard to parry this guy. Oh, well, that's just cheating. In the hang of it. You can probably kill this guy. Well, there's one to parry though. There is a way to parry, I'm not sure what the timing is. Oh, I thought I had him there. No, I'm getting way too greedy. See if we can parry him. Oh, that was like a crazy long shot. That was some greedy hits at the end there. Top hat. Top hat, I think. Do not drop items, do they? I'm gonna kill this guy. This guy seems to drop blood vial pretty often. Unfair! Not that time, of course. Getting there. Got three now. We'll have like one chance to parry. We'll try and pick up our echoes, so hopefully we don't lose them. See if we can maybe get a... Well, that dodge wins. Let's actually try to beat him now. Clear out some trash. We're gonna see. We get any more blood vials. And, yeah. See what happens. Trying to get this guy to fall off instead of flying me, because it's like 100% chance that he'll hit me with the air bomb. Jump down. Alright, 4. Okay, we got 4. Let's roll 4. Let's see if fire paper does anything versus this guy. Ooh. Gonna be my luck. He's gonna have like a totally different moveset whenever he gets down. Hello. Greedy bad. Take a damage. Oh, that was bad. Right, dodge didn't do it. Oh, damn it, what a dumbass move. We can get this guy. This guy, nothing. Should throw mollies at this guy, too. Kind of a big, dumb target. I wonder if I have any more of those oil things. Nope. Down, dude. There he goes. Oh, I might have got aggro. Just how did you hit me? Nope, that's not where I want to be. I should probably use the two-handed version since I don't seem to parry or just really suck at it on this guy. My air paper works super quickly. Yeah. No stagger with the super swing. Blade of Mercy. Listen to two? That'd be kind of neat. Really unsure that stuff missed. This boss really shouldn't be that hard. I don't know why I'm struggling with him so much. Pretty straightforward, maybe I'm just overthinking it. Rifle sword or rifle spear? I thought I said rifle sword. I'd say that would be amazing. Dodging. Hit for 73 with a double. How does that shit hit me? What the fuck? This guy actually might be too tough for me. Not afraid to admit it, but I mean, I kind of getting two shot. We're getting close. This is just a very no mistakes kind of boss. And that was a mistake. I don't really see the benefit in swinging with two hands. Damn it, dude. Fuck this guy. I want to see if I can leave and come back. Need a lot of blood vials since this guy can chunk my health like no other. See if this is a thing. This doesn't warn me that I can't come back. Bear dungeon? Okay. Cool. So yeah, we could come back. I'm going to kill all of them. How? Why not? Purchase. How much is it to purchase? Ooh, that's a lot. Yeah, you can remove the chalice. Try this guy a couple more times, and then we'll move back on to the main story. Yes. I guess this is supposed to be kind of like the end game, right? Replayability. Ooh, a little bit too far away. Oh no, there we go. Get our health back and then lose it all again. Getting punished hard. Wow, he dodged the shit out of my molly. There we go, get him in the fucking face. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I dodged that. I'm just too slow on my dodges. Don't wanna get greedy. Greedy like that? A gemstone or a bloodstone shard? Yeah. Pop that little guy. It's currently not operable, so I guess there's a way to go down before coming up. Oh ho! A Bloodborne version of an upskirt. There too? So... assuming it's gonna get much harder now. What the hell is that stuff, man? I'm guessing this guy, you kill him, the other ones disappear. Room that way. Oh, I can't lock onto him. Oh, these fucking dudes and their daggers. Where did this guy come from? This tripped me up. Holy shit. An item. Let's go back to that room. That will not hit me. Oh, shit. Clearly a way up, and people can apparently explode through walls. Up we go, I suppose. Unless there's something back here. You would attack me as soon as I get off, wouldn't you? Something somewhere is spawning them. This is spooky looking. Heard him from behind, too. Oh, this is one of the fake people. Wonder how long this dungeon's supposed to last, because I kind of... this way. What is the camera? a guy over there. Nope, that's a base. But it's close though. That room. Oh, that's where they're spawning from. The Alice lady in there. Coming for you. No! There we go. Another one of the big boys. I throw. If I throw one of these beast things, does he care? He doesn't care. He does not give a shit. Yeah, this is a guy. Not tricking me, dude. Stuff on the side here. I don't want to be bamboozled. Stuff and that stuff. We can do this again. Having replayable dungeons seems like a really cool idea. Hey, man. Your master's dead. Get out of here. Oh, I see the light changed. I don't know how this guy didn't get hit like twice. I think this will be another boss fight. Or not. Or yes. Wait, what is this? I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I know this isn't gonna work. Let me out. I don't suppose there's a real good way to isolate these guys, is there? Oh, I wonder if we can, like, jump on top of them. Come on. So we've kind of isolated the guy at the top. Showed up. But he does have an attack. We got a root chalice. Whatever that is. What is a root chalice? That one. Oh, that must be like the next level, I guess, or something. Root chalices used in rituals to break old labyrinth seals are said to change the labyrinth's form each time. The old labyrinth was carved out of the Marians, superhuman beings that are said to have unlocked the wisdom of the Eldritch Truth. Cool. It just keeps going. Every single time. I should probably go level, I think. Prospector Olek. Prospector Olek. One thing that's obviously bad about doing this, that I'm gonna be introduced to a bunch of fights that are probably losses somehow. Main story. And I can get back to this, right? I can. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna come back to that later. And for now, we're gonna go back and continue on the story. care of the stuff. And I don't think... I don't think there's going to be any... Oh, look at that! 17! 25! What? Oh, wow. These are way better. Plus 23. Is a plus 23. And then... one. 33. This is just more damage. Ooh, what about the pistol? See if we can... Oh, well, yeah. Got that one. Okay. There she is.
Welcome, what is it?
Got no blood echoes.
Let me stand close. Now shut your eye.
So our plan was to get to 30 here and then 15 here. Keep on down that road. We'll get four levels right there. Then, I don't know, I guess we'll start putting stuff into strength. Yeah, strength.